Hi everyone, today I will navigate you to an advanced topic, deep learning approach to create synthetic data. Previously, we were using small synthetic minority oversampling and undersampling techniques. This time, we will use Gaussian Copula, a deep learning approach. So, what is the Gaussian Copula? Gaussian Copula in mathematics, a copula is distributed over the unit cube 0 and 1, which is constructed from a multivariate normal distribution over RD by using the probability integral transform. In other words, Copula is a mathematical function that allows us to describe the joint distribution of multiple random variables by analyzing the dependencies between their marginal distributions. Still confused? Don't worry. At the end of the article, I will give you all the repo for the detailed documentation. So, let's see how can we apply this by using Python. First, you'll install the package SDV, Synthetic Data Vol, then load a sample dataset, data.head. So this is our dataset. Now, let's use the Gaussian Copula to learn the sample data pattern and statistics and generate a synthetic data capturing the characteristics for the sample dataset. From SDV.tabular, import Gaussian Copula for the model. Now, we will call the sample function to generate the number of rows that we want to generate. Let's compare our original dataset and the newly created dataset. We can observe identical data to the original table. We can save the model and share this model to generate synthetic data that carries the same statistical properties without directly accessing the data source. Let's try this scenario. Load the model and call the function .sample under bracket 200 to generate 200 rows. And here we are. One of the important things you might have missed if you have checked the student underscore ID column, which needs to be unique. And in our synthetic data, we have generated some values more than once. The way to fix this is to define the unique value column as primary key in our model. There are some situations where the data will contain personally identifiable information which cannot be disclosed. Thus, we'll replace the information with simulated data that looks similar to the real one, but doesn't contain the original values. Compare the dataset. And here we are. Done. By 2030, synthetic data will completely overshadow the real data in AI models. I hope you will find this video useful and enjoy it. Stay tuned for more advanced analytics. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye.